Hey. I hope y'all are having a good evening. Hey. Go ahead and put your prayer request on here. So if you want to go ahead and, like I said, get your prayer request put on here. Y'all can come in. It should be open. So we're going to get started here shortly with praise and worship. Deanna, hello. Jim, Kathy, Dorian. The phone's a little wobbly because I don't have it set up like I normally would. I'm just holding it by my hand. Celeste, Rick, hello. Put your prayer request down here. We're going to hit regions and personal prayer requests this evening. We love y'all. We love each other. And we love the Lord. I mean, hello. Come on. Hey, Martha. Haven't seen you in forever, darling. So we're having fun here this evening, fixing to. It's getting started, but you know what? We can have fun whether we are one person or 1,000 people or 1,000,000 people. We can have fun in Jesus at all times. Put your prayer requests on here. Yes! Oh my gosh, Orland, Indiana? Okay, yeah. Tell me where you're from. Y'all know I'm from the Greenville, South Carolina area. Wardell, hello, hello. And Tess Faye, June. Hey, June, Riyadh. Put your personal prayer request or for your ministry. Do you have a ministry, a church, prayer house, or something like that? Put some personal requests on here. We're going to get as many of those as we can, and then we're going to, of course, overall, we're going to pray for all of them. So even if you've watched this video later and we've already, quote, prayed in that moment, these prayers are still for you. The ones that we're going to do this evening, why? God's outside of time. He knows who is. And who won't be watching this video? Come on, he knows everything. June, thank you for putting that prayer request on here. So again, we love you. Gotta go. I'll talk to you later. Mwah! Put your prayer request on here. We're pushing for regions. A lot of us are incognito. You might not be doing a Facebook Live video. You might not be taking large amounts of prayer requests like that. You might be doing yours behind the scene in the Messenger apps. I've seen a lot of the intercessors and women do it that way. I think that's awesome. And so, hey, Prophetess Susan, Pastor Carol, hello, Karen, hey, I need to get off of here, and I love you guys. Worship, love God, and just rest in between what I feel like are the birthing contractions. We are birthing His desires, His plans, His vision, His will into the earth realm. This is heaven on earth. Wherever we put our feet, wherever we go, it's ours for God's glory. I love you guys. Talk to you later. Hey, Robin.